Here comes the Hitman.
Oh, yeah, the excellence of execution.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the Hart Foundation from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, weighing in at 235 pounds, Brett the Hitman Hart.
The man who mastered the sharpshooter, one of, if not the best technician ever, the Hitman.
There's always one guarantee when it comes to Bret Hart. He will leave it all out in the ring.
The Texas Rattlesnake.
And his opponent from Victoria, Texas, weighing in at 252 pounds, Stone Cold Steve Austin!
Stone Cold Steve Austin is the antithesis of everything Bret the Hitman Hart stands for.
The Rattlesnake is not afraid of being a marked man. He's not afraid to walk into hostile territory and leave people laying.
That makes Stone Cold the personification of a hellraiser.
Austin wants a firestorm. Well,
on the top.
Oh, straight to the floor.
That is what happens when you throw your body around. You eventually meet the pavement.
Sidewalk slam. Just breaking down the opponent.
Oh, my goodness.
Just strike it at will.
Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Fights back against Stone Cold.
You don't think.
Oh, look at this. Locked in. Submission move here. He's
trying to somehow reverse this and counter.
Breaks out of the camel clutch. Nice job.
Into the corner now.
Headlock applied, and a nice short jab to the bridge of the nose.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Oh, right to the throat.
Bret is not finding a way to gain the edge.
Austin is kicking butt and taking names.
Steve Austin has earned the distinction of being considered by many as the greatest of all time.
From way up, sudden cutoff from Bret.
Bret could be turning his fortunes around.
Ooh. Hart takes a blow, and he had to know this thing could turn into a shootout.
Yeah, and the Texas Rattlesnake raised the hostilities on that one.
Enough already.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
Really just laying it in.
Shifts it back onto him.
Up and around. Down with a tilt-a-whirl backbreaker. Big drop of the leg.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark.
Elbow drop.
He paid for that one.
Oh, man, big time.
And Brett gets countered.
This could be it. Cover.
Elevates his shoulder ahead of the count.
It'll take more than that to hold him down.
Austin stomping a mud hole.
And walking it dry.
Wait a minute. Setting in. Devastating submission coming. Expertly applied triangle.
Tap out. Do it now. Live to fight another day.
Time to hit the panic button.
Able to free himself of the triangle.
Just right forearm.
Hitman expected that.
Austin with a reversal.
Down with the bulldog.
And set him up. Oh, oh, knee to the ass.
That's gonna hurt.
Hits him with the counter.
Right now from all those chants and cheers. On the apron.
Not allowing that to go on any longer.
Pile driver on its way.
Oh,
spiked him.
That is the Hitman taking one big chunk out of the Rattlesnake.
Three.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. Hitman never saw that coming. Oh, just turned that around.
The Hitman looking to cinch it in. Here it comes.
And the rope forces the break.
Great effort, though.
He got ripped into that corner.
Up on the turnbuckle now.
He's got it. He turns it around. Classic Stone Cold.
Fez press.
Here comes Austin.
Vicious against the cover. Kick out just before two.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Austin with crosshairs on the Hitman.
Kick gets caught. And caught. Dragon screw.
This is a juncture where Austin and Hart have to pull out all the stops and do whatever it takes.
Both men are showing they can take it and dish it out.
Up on the top rope.
At this part of town for these two competitors.
This could go south in a hurry. Here we go.
Superplex.
Does he get him here?
One, two.
Oh, and a kick out.
How in the world did he do that?
Ooh. And a kick.
Texas Rattlesnake.
sense of ring IQ on display there.
This arena has come unglued.
You can feel the
Stone Cold with a stunner!
Good time to capitalize on Brett.
Shoulders down.
Two. Oh, and a kick out.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct. Shocking inside cradle.
Small power. This could be it.
Two. Three.
He got it. Sneaky pinfall win.
And here's a look back at some of the action from the previous match.
Your winner, Rex the Hitman Hart!
The Hitman took it to the Texas Rattlesnake tonight.